There is finally a time. A time where everyone gets a chance at their goals. There is a chance for everyone to make their mark. I, for one, I want to become one of the greatest athletes to ever grace this earth. But there's one small problem. I gotta start from the bottom. That won't stop me here. I'm not going to be stopped. Just because I'm at the bottom of the barrel. I will make my way to the top of the ball. I will make my way from the bottom all the way to the main event. I will start down here. Of course, I'm gonna need a little help from get out there. But this is my journey. The journey of how one small guy, the underdog, can become the king. But not just any king. We're not talking the king of kings. We're not talking the king of the cruiserweights. We're not talking the king of the world. We are talking about a king that is far greater than any other king that can ever exist. We are talking about the king of the crimson. The Crimson King, if you will. The one, the Crimson King. Down upon the Crimson Lands, the Crimson, if you so must, the Crimson Kingdom even, and he looks down upon his crimson peasants as they all wear the crimson mask. But of course we all need to start from the bottom. The Crimson King can start at the top as the Crimson King. I, the Crimson King, will start and make his way up in the WWE from NXT. But of course, that's only the beginning of my story of how I, the Crimson King, became how I, the Crimson King, made my way from the bottom and worked my way up to the main event of one of the grandest stages of them all. This is my story. I'm afraid you guys are all along for the ride. Whether you want to or not, the Crimson King will make his mark on WWE, as this is my career. Any questions? Any objections to what the Crimson King has to say to you? Too bad. The Crimson King doesn't take messages. He takes what belongs to his own kingdom, the crown. highest jewel